Alright, where do we live off? So we're hungry, we're hot, well, we're actually not hungry, we're unhungry, I guess you could say. So, let's see. Where was I? Let me check. What's in the vending store? That usually tells what I was doing. Oh, I know what I was gonna do next, and then I had to leave. Was I was going to, weight pledge, damn. I forgot how much that weighs. Anyways, I want to make some walls around my cabbage plants, I guess you could say. Let me see if I can just saw just by with the crafting. No, I can't. Dang. It's a notch to plank for. Don't know. I do not know yet. Let's get to crafting, I guess. Saw logs. Alright, here we go. So 16:20 right now, which means it's 4:20. It's 4:20 right now. Nice. I'm gonna take these planks and turn them into walls over to the that area over there. I could put the shovel in here. Oh, yes I can. Sweet. So that won't take up too much space on anything. Oh, I see. Garbage bag has, take this out of the garbage bag. Alright, now it's on the floor. Take my garbage bag and put it back into the thing. Trying to make space here. Now I got space made. Pick up as many planks as possible. Alright, so I picked up how many planks? 4 planks, pretty nice. Next, I'm gonna put the rest in my inventory. Saw in here. Oh, right. I put the saw in there because I took out the I could put the shovel in there because I took out the saw. Now let's start building walls. Wow, I don't have to take up my hammer. Alright. Carpentry wall. Start making the frames first. Yeah, I guess that'll do. That's all the planks I had. Yep, for now I am all out of planks. Jeez, that'll take forever to make this thing. Nicely done. I'm gonna go rest, actually. Guess I was pretty unrested there, huh? One day I'm gonna run out of trees. But before that, I think I'm gonna run out of food, or there's just gonna be too many zombies. I'm actually running low on nails too. Here. Yeah, my characters just want to wait around. That's where the door's locked, which means I actually haven't been here before. That's interesting. I'll take the nails. Now I gotta rest. After all this time. Well, there's only one good way to do this. I guess it was one of them house repair for this kind of stuff. get back to, it's almost time for bed. You know what? I think I might just duke it out inside of one of these homes instead. Get up my, get some foraging here. Now can go back in the bag. Oh wait, it can't. All right. What again? I'm not gonna take my chances with these berries. Mushrooms. Nothing new. Nothing new. Yeah, I'm really tired right now. Twigs and stones, don't need those. White berries, your poison. Yeah, I'll go ahead and, ooh, I'm hungry. Uh-oh. Well, it's a good thing that there's, like, chocolate in the, Oh, it's because I'm really hungry, I guess. Wait, what? That's weird. Why did I wake up in the middle of the night for no reason? Because I got hungry? Don't understand. There's some grave blockers in here. See if I get a good night's sleep this time. I think I hear rain. Yeah, that's rain. And the rain stopped. So for a good amount of time, our plants just got watered. Alright, so I have an axe in my inventory. I better best get to chopping the trees then, huh? And just rest. This stuff can be a grind, but I sure am glad to get out of it what it, you know, what comes from it. Now I know that very soon I'm gonna get hungry, so I'm just going to go ahead and go home and eat something. Take down 40 happiness. sad and boredom. Took those away, all with a book. Oh, and apparently reading a book also helps with anxiousness, I guess. I'll have to remember that. Sooner or later, I'm gonna have to go out and explore and find more books. Go on a book hunt. Goddamn reading rainbow. Look at that big ass tree. Damn, look at the size of them things. Go ahead and rest again. Now to build that building around my plants. Alright, so let's rest. When it starts up, sometimes that can be hard to hear. Not for rain or not. There's this guy that I auto-host. His name is Keith Leaf. Keith, like K-E-I-F, and then Leaf, just normal Leaf. Let's see. He was playing Project Zomboid in my first few games. I was firstly streaming in the early game. Oh god, it is pouring all of a sudden. Jeez. Also, it's not pouring. It's that the game considers that outer area on the outside. Yeah, I don't know what it's gonna take. Well, at least I know with this, I'll know where to get my sheets. For when I make sheet rope for my building. Because I expect to make that my garden building to also be a two-story without any doors on the bottom. It's just like windowsills with sheet ropes. This is actually making me a little thirsty, hearing all that swallowing and water flowing or whatever. Wait, what happened to the bait? There was bait on this. That's weird. Very weird. I think I have a bad vegetable somewhere around here. I was sure I had a bad vegetable around here. Escalators, escalators. Eat some chips. That is really weird. Alright, that lightning strike was a real lightning strike, which means something could have set on fire. And here I was thinking I might have had a piece of food around here that I could just like shove up into that trap. Oh, I could take one cabbage. Cabbage for bait. You know what? It's not actually raining right now. I'm gonna go back and do more log chopping. Or you know what? I think I wanna start turning them logs into Yeah, now we're getting some serious lightning. I'm gonna start sawing these logs into I don't know. Start sawing these logs into what is it? Oh yeah. Planks. For some reason it's a really hard to think right now. Too much energy at all. Oh man, 18 planks in just this one spot. That's amazing. Take as many planks as I possibly can here. Alright, as many as I'm gonna get. Time to start making more walls. Alright, time to get more planks. I'm amazed with my progress already. more frames. How many nails? Alright, I'm running low on nails, I guess. Could be the last of it that we need. Technically indeed it was, but I have to keep an opening. I have to at least be able to get around or through, you know. Is there any nails in here that I don't know about? Yep, some nails. Here we go. Those nails will last me pretty good. Time to start doing the work on the walls. Thank you. good already. I go out to saw more logs right now. And here I thought we had enough points already. Gotta eat again. I never really thought eating would be troublesome. Guess it is though. That's like canned sardines. I'll take that as an easy way to eat. I'll have these chips. Thunder, which means it might rain soon. Let's see how much work we can do though. You know, through this playthrough, I've actually learned much about the game. So far on this. How am I doing on nails? Oh, I am low on nails. I'll have to do something about that very soon. I probably threw my nails before I get to my planks. See, now I don't have enough nails. I know that. so I'm gonna have to go nail hunting in some of the houses around here. Yep, took all the planks. It's just enough. 12 plus 4, that means I have 16 planks right now. Drop the planks than it is to pick them up. That's kind of ironic, I guess, or at least silly. I guess I gotta be inside for that. Get these walls. Or something. That's two more walls. So I need to make, I need eight more planks. And for the stairs, how much will that take? That'll take 15. So 8 plus 15 is about 23. So I need 23 more planks on me. Just say a whole lot of planks, alright? Man. I'm just glad there wasn't much zombie competition around here to deal with. Oh, I already imagine what it's gonna look like. I just looked in chat. I don't know Russian. I have enough nails. What's going on here? Alright, there we go. Now the walls are done. I have about 5 planks left. I'll drop my planks here. Get more. First I had a rest. The whole day has been spent on chopping down like 20, 30 trees and then sawing all the wood into planks and turning the planks into walls. Jeez, I really needed that rest. Tell I'm gonna be hungry again, so I have to go back to base and let me see if I have any other things that don't need a can opener still. See, it's getting a little dark in here. It's becoming hard to see. Anything come from a trap? No? Sadness. Very much sadness. Alright, let's see. I have to have the candy or the honey. The honey will do. And chips. I'll eat some chips. And let's try and see if we can get this done before 8 o'clock. Yep, I have enough planks right here, right now, to make some stairs. Alright, so I'm filled to the brim. I have 11 planks on me. Which means when I make the stairs, I'll have 1 plank left over. Alright, let's make these stairs. Finally, damn. Wait, what? Oh, I don't have enough nails. Figures. Except for my nails making them walls. I gotta go out and find some more nails. There's some nails. One more. So that makes about 62 nails on me. Alright, great. I'm refilled, jacked up, and ready to go. It's nearly 8 o'clock. By the way, 8 o'clock is what I consider my bedtime, the time that I go ahead and go to bed. Upstairs. Let's do this. Alright, perfect place to put stairs, I suppose. I still need, let's see, 3 more planks for the next wall. I have to be really careful here. Long move and I can go down pretty quickly. Alright, great. It's 2 o'clock now. I'm not tired enough yet though, so I'm gonna have to start forging. I'll eat these berries. Yeah, let's hope they weren't poisonous. Ah, jeez. Yeah, I'm real tired. I'm too lazy to go back to base. I'm just gonna sleep in this nice comfy chair here. All right. It's raining right now. Let's hope when I wake up, it stops. Alright, it didn't stop raining. That's a sad thing. Oh, it just stopped raining when I came out. It's nice. Let's see. Those are the white berries. Don't eat those. That was close. Wouldn't want to get sick or something. My foraging skill has gone up 10. Nearly all the way. Sprinting is all the way up. Let's see how sprinting goes. Yeah, I see a difference. You know, I think we've already made some pretty good progress. Garden. I'll take a break from that and start looking at foraging. More chip stones, a log of course. Stones. Nothing I need. Mushrooms, don't want to eat those. Blueberries are fine. More stones than I need. Alright, I think they're just about out of stuff to use. Come on, there's gotta be some around here. Oh, here's the other area of logs I was chopping. Alright. Jeez, the whole cell's out of... Oh, here we go, more foraging space. What'd I get? I don't know about red berries. I think they're fine. So far, no effect. I would never eat mushrooms. I think that's the nature version of bleach. That was a gunshot. That scared me. More blueberries. Twigs that I don't need. Yeah, I'm actually full from eating berries. Nice. I picked up a log, I know that. A whole lot of stones. I seriously don't know what these are for. The stones. Alright, getting a little tired from that. Let's see, how many berries have I got? I got a whole lot of berry. Don't want them cockroaches to the tree branches. I think I'm gonna explore a little further. Here's another foraging spot. Yeah, found another log. More chip stones. Now, I should probably explain why I'm keeping the chip stones but not the stones. It's because the chip stones, when put together with twigs, can make spears. Now, I'm not keeping the twigs because the twigs are way easier to find. At any point in time, we can just easily find twigs. There's another log. Worms. Mushrooms. Let's hope that I got more blueberries out of that. God. Log central around here. In danger of passing out. Jeez. Wild eggs? Interesting. I've never seen wild eggs before. Yeah, when you forage and such, you really mess with your sleep schedule. So I'm gonna have to sleep, and then I'll probably sleep into the night. Or even worse, I might sleep into rain. Alright, something's wrong here. I got super mega hot all of a sudden. Alright, now I'm carrying too much. Yeah, I'm not eating eggs. What I am gonna do is stick out here, get a little less hot. So I ain't sleepy. Wow, I got a lot of berries from all that. We've made some amazing progress, I gotta say. Not to mention that I'm actually getting food, fresh food, from the ground. Ah, jeez. It is actually a pretty hot place around here, even though it gets really wet. So I guess you could consider it monsoon season or something. Oh, this is sad. Alright, I think it's safe enough to go outside in my pants and vest. And start foraging again. And what do I get from that? Branches, twigs. Probably more berries. So it's hardly raining right now. Which is good for me. Oh, I picked up a log. Two logs! Wow. More wild eggs that I'm not going to do anything with. It's So foraging is maximum. I really want to see what this does. Anything interesting? No? Alright. So it's almost day 20. And I am an outdoorsman, which means I deal with outside conditions like rain better, which means I won't easily just get sick from it or something. And it just started pouring back up again. You know what? I think I'm gonna end the stream here. It's 1 in the morning. I gotta go to sleep. It's also 8 o'clock at night right now for my character. So you know, circadian rhythm messed up for both of us. Cause I'm not tired, in game or in real life. But I'm gonna end the stream here because it's convenient for me. All right. Have a good day, everybody.